Everyone, Kim Rigby Artho here. I wasn't gonna do any NF reactions for a while, but he's done a new song, so I've got to. I just have to. Mind the hair, it's getting chopped tomorrow because I'm getting fed up with this shit. Okay. It's too long on this side, and this side's really short, and I'm like, yeah, so I've actually done that twice. I've had that side shaved and my hair is about this long, and I've done it this time. It's just a pain growing it back, to be fair, so I'm getting it chopped really short tomorrow if we can actually do it. And then I'm gonna grow it out and it'll be all nice and long like it was before, but really, really healthy. And that all natural. Anyway, right. This is NF's song Chasing. And I don't know how to say the other name. Mikayla Sippel, I think. He liked someone's cover that much of singing it. He put it on his actual song, so that was nice. And I'm gonna get right into it now. So
try holding my head up high, but it's not working. Making you cry makes me feel like a bad person. If something's got a hold on me, they don't see the world I see. Heartbeat in my chest feels weak. It's really starting to weigh on me. I just wanna run away. Find some way to feel safe. Find some way to bad days. Don't come, there's something in the sad face. Somewhere I can be wrong. I don't want to run away from my flaws. I don't want to be afraid of my thoughts. But this height that I have been chasing. Always likes to set trip.
Obviously. You can tell it's one of them expression songs where he's just trying to express how he feels. It's not feeling very good. And he's running away from his thoughts. But he doesn't want to. And yeah, I understand that because I used to do the same thing. Thankfully, I don't do it anymore. But yeah, sometimes your thoughts can be a little bit dark when you're depressed and stuff, so you don't know how to handle them, and you just kind of avoid them, and then it makes them worse, and then they just linger over time, and then one day they just come out like poof, and you're like, really? So yeah, I definitely get this one. Highly relatable in my past. And it's a really good song, so let's carry on.
Ruin all my friendships. Way too many questions in my mind. I don't have the answers, but I try. Holding my head up high, but it's not working. Yeah. Making you sad makes me feel like a bad person.
Another thing I think is he's such a perfectionist, so anything he does that's really, really good, he's not going to be happy with it. He's going to be like, it's not good enough. I'm still not my best self yet, and I think he just needs to give himself a bit of credit and actually be happy with himself the way he is, instead of, you know, still thinking he needs to do better. I understand totally, because I'm a proper perfectionist, and whenever I do something, I'm like, I could have done that better. I could have done this. I could have done that. Like you do when you have arguments with people, you'll think of stuff that you could have added to that argument that would be so much better, like, afterwards. And yeah, it's just the perfectionist trait, and he needs to be a bit more easy on himself, because he's already doing really, 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 really good, probably better than most. So yeah, he needs to see how good he is, and especially his music, so he sees what everyone else sees. And yeah, he needs to believe in himself and stop being so perfectionistic, and, you know, actually be happy with something he does, because it's true, he's awesome. He can rap really, really well, and his lyrics are like out of this world. That's all I can say. I've not seen anyone express that much in a song in my entire life, and yeah, it's just amazing with his songs. So let's keep it going before I keep rambling. Yeah.
I said some awful things last week, messing with my self-esteem, mixed up my priorities. It's really starting with...
You can also tell that he's extremely self-aware. Like, I know exactly how that feels. If I do something wrong at all, I will be thinking about it for years after. I'll be like, why did I do that? Oh, why did I do it like that? And I won't be able to, like, let it go. And it's one annoying thing. I have learned to let it go, though, and be in the present, which is good. Obviously, everyone has a past, so it's good to express about your past, whether it's to someone or whether it's to yourself, it doesn't really matter. As long as it's written down somewhere and it's out of your system, you'll feel amazing after it, and it's really, really good for you. So let's get back on it. Can we just say something? You know, the girl that's done this cover and has liked it really, really, like, loads, that is put it on. Don't she have an NF vibe? I really think she has an NF vibe. Like, when she's singing, it's like hearing, like, a female version of an F or something. I'm like, that's a bit creepy. She either listens to NF a lot and has picked up his sound, or she has a weird vibe that's so much like NF. You never know. You never know. You know. I do. I can hear it in a voice. Like, when I've heard NF sing, it sounds very similar. And she has a very, very, very similar vibe. And I'm like, whoa. That's really weird. But also, I'm a person that believes in twin flames and stuff as well. So, you never know. They could be twin flames. From hearing that, they definitely most could be twin flames. Anyway.
This high that I'm chasing.
Get off.
Thank you. I hope you've enjoyed that song, and I did. And I'd most definitely think that there is something very, 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 very alike with them two. If you agree, please tell me in the comments below. They have a very similar sound, and it's very weird to hear someone sound like NF when, you know, like, when they're actually singing or something. I've never heard anyone sound like NF like that, so yeah, you never know. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned, and toodaloo, mofos.